Again, really? I know, Moose. I know, Bubba. We're tired of him talking so much. You can't go outside, Chevy, because Daddy is working with a man right now. I don't care what you say. No matter what you say, you cannot go outside. Daddy's working with a man, and you'll be rude. Yeah, you will be rude. Even Moosey knows you will be rude. Moosey said, why are we going? I know, but my head hurts too. He's such a brat. You're being a brat, Chevy. You're being a brat. You're not gonna make me do it. You're not gonna make me do it. It's not gonna happen. You're not gonna wear me down. Nope. Nope. You're not wearing me down. It's not gonna happen. I know you want to go outside and work. I know. Poor Moosey. Moosey says, stop barking. You're hurting your head. Why don't you just chew on your toilet paper roll? Chew your toilet paper roll. Just lay down and be quiet already. Yeah, see, you're giving us a headache, Chevy. I know, he's giving us a headache. It's so loud in this house. Chew on your chip. Chevy. Don't look at me with side eye just because you're mad. Because you don't get your way. Just chew on your chip and be quiet until Daddy says that you can go. Okay?